Welcome back to Picture Healer Channel. This is Shi Tian. Today I want to introduce a new type of fortune telling method. It's based on the Chinese five element theory and your birth year. This one is not commonly talked about. The most popular Chinese fortune telling is by the 12 animal signs. And this one is kind of combination of the animal signs and also the five element. There are totally 30 types of personalities. And I will talk about the first 12 types, and I will talk about the rest in the next video. We know the traditional Chinese calendar is based on the 10 heavenly stems and 12 earthly branches. The 10 heavenly stems include the Jia, Yi, Bing, Ding, Wu, Ji, Geng, Xin, Ren, Kui. And the 12 earthly branches include Zi, Chou, Yin, Mao, Chen, Si, Wu, Wei, Shen, You, Xu, Hai. And the earthly branches are related to the zodiac signs or the 12 animal signs. And when you combine the 10 heavenly stems and the 12 earthly branches, you can create 60 combinations. For this Na Yin five element fortune telling, we have 30 different types of personalities. It's also based on the five elements, but each element has different personality too. So it's more than just five types or 12 types. It seems to be more accurate. So how do we find out which type we belong to? It's very simple. We look at our birth year. And just like any Chinese fortune telling or feng shui, we look at the Li Chun or the starting of the spring as the beginning of the year. And that date is usually on the February 4th or February 5th. So if your birthday is before that, maybe in January, then you belong to the previous year. And here is an example. This year, 2021, is the year of Xin Chou. The first letter Xin is from the 10 heavenly stem, and the second letter Chou is from the earthly branches. And when we check the Na Yin five elements, this personality is called Earth on the wall. So the Earth is the five element, but it has more descriptive character. It's the Earth on the wall, and it has its own special meanings. So let's start with the first personality type. And I also write down the birth year. This one includes the Jiazi or the Yichou years. If you were born in 1924 or 1984, your animal sign is red, and it's Jiazi year. And if you were born in 1925 or 1985, it's the Yichou year or the Ox year. And both Jiazi and Yichou belong to the same personality type here. It's called the gold hidden in the ocean. The gold is the metal, so that's the five element part. And this is the gold that's hidden in the ocean under the water. So if you belong to one of the birth years here, you are the gold hidden in the ocean. And you are very talented, but you need good opportunity to develop your skills. And you will take a lot of effort and experience to become successful. And you might seem a little bit cold and distant and difficult for other people to understand you easily. So that's a very simple explanation of the meaning, the gold hidden in the ocean. And you can come up with your own explanation of what is the gold hidden in the ocean. And that describes the personalities of the first type. The second type is Bing Yin and Ding Mao. With birth year of 1926, 1986, 1927, or 1987. And this type is called the fire in the burner. That can mean the sun in the nature or the fire on the stove top in the house. So the fire is the five element part, but it's not any fire, it's the fire in the burner. So this person is very passionate and full of dreams and ideas, just like the burning fire. And you can have big achievement if you follow the right path. That means you should avoid being influenced by negative people. Don't make decisions impulsively or do anything harmful or illegal. The third personality is for Wu Chen and Ji Si, and that's for birth year in 1928, 1988, 1929, or 1989. And again, you have to check the Li Chun if your birthday is before February 4th or 5th. And this one is a wood element. It's called the Great Forest Tree. And you are very energetic, easygoing, and friendly. And you have a very strong will, so if you set up your goal, you like to compete and win. So you are very competitive too. Sometimes you care too much about people around you and can easily lose your own identity. So that's something you should be careful about. The fourth type is the Geng Wu or the Xin Wei years. And it's for birth year in 1930, 1931, 1990, and 1991. And it's called the earth or the soil by the road. So the five element here is the earth. The soil by the road can cultivate everything. So that's the positive side. And your personality is more prudent, earthy, and tolerant. You have endless potential for big achievement if you work hard and develop your skills. But if you are too lazy, don't expect any good result. You are in control and you can decide your own fate. The number five personality is for Ren Shen year and for the Kui You year. It's for birth year in 1932, 1933, 1992, and 1993. It's called the metal at the tip of the sword. And you are very ambitious, talented, and decisive, just like the tip of a very sharp sword. It is very easy for you to be successful in life. But be careful not to become too aggressive or showing off too much. It might hurt other people in the process, or it might damage your relationship with other people. The number six type is for Jia Wu year and the Yi Hai year. That's for birth year of 1934, 35, 1994, and 1995. And it's called the fire on top of the mountain. So this is the fire element. And the fire on top of a mountain can mean the bright sunset on top of the mountain, or actual fire, or lava on top of a mountain. And you have very bright and showy personality, but the environment is not always in your favor. So if that's the case, you need self-adjustment. So in the dark times, you need to adjust yourself and avoid too much complaint or too much over-guessing yourself. So that's the number six, fire on top of the mountain. The number seven is for Bingzi year and the Ding Chou year. That's 1936, 1937, 1996, and 1997. And it's called the running water in a valley. So this is a water element. If this is your birth year, you have quick temper and very strong personality. And there is a tendency for you to get stuck in details sometimes. And you can achieve success with your professional skills. And just like water, you adjust easily to the changing environment. The next type is for Wu Yin year and the Ji Mao year. So that's for birth year of 1938, 39, and 1998 and 99. It's called the earth by the town or the mountain by the town. In the old days, people like to build their town next to the mountain, so they are more protected from enemies. So the earth by the town has that meaning too. And your personality is more confident, and you like to follow your own principles and plans. You are very orderly, stable, and predictable. And the negative side is that sometimes it's hard to motivate people or win people's heart. So that can be your shortcoming if you are the earth by the town. The number 9 is the Gengchen year and the Xinsi year. So that's for birth year 1940, 41, 2000, and 2001. It's called the first extracted metal. So it's the metal element. And this can be the first stage of extraction of metal or the raw metal when it's still in the mine. You are very pure and natural and very straightforward, but you are not very stable or mature yet. And you are a very intelligent person. If you can be discovered by the right people or work with the right people, you can gain more experience and develop the best of your potential. The number 10 is for the Ren Wu or the Kui Wei year, and it's for the birth years of 1942, 43, 2002, and 2003. It's called the willow-like wood. And we know the willow tree has a very long and soft branch and leaves. It will move in the wind. It looks very weak, but is actually pretty strong and doesn't break easily. So you are a well-rounded person and you are very gentle and tolerant. On the other side, you are very sensitive and detail-oriented, but you tend to be influenced by the environment and change your decision easily based on the environment. The number 11 is for Jia Shen year and the Yi You year. It's for birth year of 1944, 1945, 2004, and 2005. And it's called the well water. So the water is very clean in the well, and you always come back and fill up when you need it. So for the personality, you are more unpredictable and difficult to understand, but you have a good heart and always help other people in need. And you are both passive and active and know your position in different relationships. So you are pretty balanced, just like the well water. The 12th type is for Bingxu year and the Dinghai year, and that's for birth year of 1946, 1947, 2006, and 2007. And we call it the earth on the roof. So it's an earth element. And the earth on the roof is like the roof tiles, and it can protect the house. If this is your birth year, you have a very kind heart and always stay in your position and fulfilling your responsibilities tirelessly. You might look tough, but actually still very sensitive at heart. For you to achieve success, it might take you some challenging times and experience to grow. So that's the earth on the roof type. So let me know if this describes you correctly in the comment below. In the next video, we will talk about the rest of the 30 different types. I hope you like this video and see you next time.